The 1977 Apple Bowl. From the King Dome in Seattle, Washington. It's Southwestern Oklahoma State University meeting Abilene Christian University for the NAIA National Football Championship. Hi, everybody. I'm Ray Scott. With me, College and Professional Football Hall of Famer Norm Van Bronckhorst. Norm, nice to see you.
Ray, real nice to be here.
Kelly Kent, sophomore fullback, Cisco, Texas.
This year's posthumous honoree Kelly in the Big Country Athletic Hall of Fame is Kelly Kent, whose career ended much too soon. Kent, whose college coach DeWitt Jones called the toughest runner he ever coached, was second-team All-State as a sophomore and a three-time All-District selection at Cisco. He played the unusual quail back, who lined up with his back to the line of scrimmage as a sophomore and a junior for the Lobos. Cisco switched to an I formation, and Kent played tailback as a senior. Kelly then went to Abilene Christian University, where he was a three-year letterman from 1976 to 78 and was the Wildcats' starting fullback as a sophomore and junior.
Here's a conventional fullback draw to Kelly Kent. Kelly Kent is a big, strong kid. He gets a little contact there. He breaks that tackle, drags a man down, picks up a good 9 yards. He's strong.
As a sophomore in 1977, Kent sparked the Wildcats to the NAIA Division I National Championship with 1,184 yards rushing and 16 touchdowns. He was at his best in the final four games of the season when he ran for 649 yards, scored six touchdowns, and was named the Outstanding Offensive Player of the Game in both the NAIA semifinal game and the NAIA championship game in the Apple Bowl in Seattle's King Dome. He rushed for 200 yards in the semifinal win over Wisconsin's Stevens Point and another 158 yards in the championship game win over Southwestern Oklahoma State. As a junior in 1978, despite battling injuries, he was second-team academic All-American with a 3.42 grade point average while majoring in accounting. Then on February the 8th, 1979, prior to his senior season, Kent died unexpectedly of a heart attack. He had been married to his wife, Carrie, for less than a year at the time of his death. He also left behind his parents and brothers, Danny and Craig Kent, who have been active in coaching and school administration at Comanche, Clyde, and Cisco. In an abbreviated ACU career, Kent ran for 2,124 yards, caught 60 passes, and scored 26 touchdowns. He was a member of the ACU 1970s All-Decade football team. Kelly Kent, honored posthumously as a member of the Big Country Athletic Hall of Fame.